250 grams of strawberry flour. Grams of sugar, 5 grams of salt, 5 grams of yeast. So mix in the dry ingredients, and then we're going to add in 15 grams of softened butter. Put it in the microwave for about 15 seconds. And 160 ml of warm milk, also put it in the microwave for about 20 seconds. Mix with your hands. Looking for a soft but not soggy dough. Wash your hands. Just putting a small amount of oil on the surface for kneading. Put some on your hands. We're going to knead this for 5 to 10 minutes. Some oil in your bowl. Pop the dough in, cover it with a clean tea towel and leave it for 1 or 2 hours until it's double in size. Okay, the dough's been rising, left to proof for about an hour and a half, so it's doubled in size. I'm gonna brush some oil in my loaf tin here. Flour on the surface this time. Now, we're going to knock it back, so we're going to just fold it in like that. I'm going to pop it into my loaf tin. And it says to score a line vertically, not vertically, but long ways, like that. So it'll open up a bit when it rises. I'm going to leave that for another hour now.